it's not my fault. You've been lying, saying that I took away your peace. Drowning by yourself, now you wanna blame me.
Hi, guys. Oh my God, I know it's been a hot minute since I last picked this camera up, but it's alright. From the title of this video and my surroundings, you can guess. So we're going on another trip. Yeah, so your favorite adventurous girl that is touring BC. We're going to Clearwater Lake, if I'm not mistaken here. Clearwater Lake. We are camping, and yeah, I'm going with a bunch of my friends. Fun time. We're going off the grid because there's no Wi-Fi there. Yeah, but at least I'll have you guys with me, which won't be too bad. But yeah. So yeah, I just want to bring you guys on this trip with me, because I try to bring you guys on every trip with me since, yeah. And I hope you guys enjoy this video and stay tuned. Subscribe if you're new here, if you're seeing this gorgeous, gorgeous face. Yes, subscribe, comment, and yeah, we're trying to tour BC and tour the world slowly but surely. Yeah, but we're getting there. And yeah, it's gonna be a long drive, like a 5-hour drive. And wait, let me show you guys my our kaya, because the load is much. The load is very, very much. Give me a second. Are you guys seeing? This is our kaya. All of this. Let me even show you the boot. So this is all the load we have, and we're not even done because we're going to take more people. Our load is much. Yes. Yeah, that should be enough, because here there's tissue in place here. So our kaya is plenty, but we move. And this is my seat. God help me and my leg today. But yeah, so we're leaving now. I'm going to pick up the other people and hit the road for this 5-hour drive. But God day, God day. In God we trust. Yeah, so enjoy this beautiful vlog of mine. We're gonna be getting up to a lot. You guys gonna be seeing me in my adventurous. Why am I just looking here? I'm still looking at the lens. Yeah, in my adventurous girl energy. That's right. Even though we don't be doing adventure here, because it's giving wilderness. We're going to the wilderness for 40 days and 40 nights. But yeah, anywho, yeah. So I'll see you guys on the road. Let's grab our stuff and get going. Need to run some errands before we leave. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this vlog. And yeah, let me stop saying yeah and shut up. Bye guys. No bye. See you on the road. Purr.
Nakasumba like I know they waste time, oh na. Me I won't fire bazooka, oh na. This time money no dey waste time. This time money want to eat your man. Say baby don't find no dey too shy, unaka. Show why me. This time money no dey waste time. This time money want to eat your man. Hello. You carry back.
So guys, we stopped for a rest. We're in the middle of nowhere. See my friends there. Guys, say hi.
Hi.
But the sun is hot. Guys, it's so hot.
take photos. Give me a second. What is sorry?
I don't like the nonsense, we are cool, but I don't like the nonsense, we are cool, but I bought that. Zumba, Zumba, la ja ja ja, Zumba, 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 la ja ja ja, Zumba, Olu Zumba, 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 la ja ja ja, Zumba, 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 Olu Zumba, Zumba.
Good morning, my people. LOL.
Survivor in the wilderness.
This one, yes, the two in the wilderness, aka the trenches.
These are the trenches for me.
Anything that is not civilization, I call trenches.
Really?
But this one is sunning now because
Is this even clean?
This phone is very deceptive. Because man, I know I'm not looking this nice.
I have salt and pepper. That's the only thing I brought.
But yeah,
I
was like, we don't need. We're about to make breakfast. As usual, you people know Chef Adana from the last vlog.
Exactly. Yeah.
He's about to chef
something
it up.
Something else is here. I think paprika.
Again.
This is cayenne. This is chili flakes.
I have some spices. I only have black pepper, garlic salt, and pepper.
Right, so,
Start the fire?
Larry, start this one. No, this one, we're using this one.
This
butane. Should we use this one? Let's use this to end the fire.
That firewood, I'm never in the mood for
I'm
it.
I'm not really in the mood.
Oh, that's in burnt my face yesterday.
Burnt your face?
In the heat.
Do you have butane gas? Check.
Tell us to remove this.
It will be enough. Right. I don't think we're gonna have to
remove this thing. Carry this thing.
Where are we going to pick up? Carry it on the table, right?
Yeah, you can.
So what do I need? No, I was asking about eggs. You guys are sitting on the one.
I mean, which is better? What do you guys want?
I love my own a little bit runny. Not sunny side up, a little bit runny.
And you like
I'm
it?
I'm lost. The way people like your egg, that's
what
I like.
What have
it. Omelette.
You know that way you everything is cooked inside. Everything.
Okay, you want to mix it?
Omelette, scrambled, do your thing.
Oh, but without bowls, how will you mix it?
Yeah, that way we can break it in here and mix it for you guys.
Yeah,
that's fine.
See, it's not gonna be five star.
Okay, I'll do you guys this your way and I'll do mine my way.
But how you make it? So, but how you're mixing it in there? But how you put the oil?
Oh, true.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you can use it.
You can put the oil, break it in, and mix it. It will still be omelette as long as it's all fries together.
Just put oil and then you just.
So because there's no bowl to.
What do you guys want to
use? I said you can't use
no other veggies besides onions and tomatoes.
It's okay, yeah, that's good.
I thought you bought lettuce, or it's not for this.
Lettuce is. You guys want it? Can you put lettuce inside? It's not on top of your bread. Like separately.
Oh, for sandwich. Oh. Yeah.
So if you want that, I can do it.
I don't know if this thing's good enough.
This what?
Okay, plastic.
Laurie is the one that says she can do it too.
No, I know how to do it, but I'm not sure if it's killing me.
So please.
They are chefing it up. See them.
These people are chefing it up.
How many are
these? Even in the wilderness, one thing Adana would do is always cook.
I swear. But what are we going to do? I have to start mixing them up.
My body's just made. I'm just made of mosquito repellent. Cause I've been spraying.
I didn't even use mosquito repellent.
So I've been spraying it since.
I was good.
Because I don't want anything to bite me by mistake.
This is by mistake. Comes already beat me, but I better not.
Yeah, you too.
Is that the last one? Okay. Thank you. We can turn on the heat.
This will be for tomorrow. Okay.
So we'll survive.
Are we out of gas?
I hope not.
Ha. Let's be quick, oh, shake ya. Oh, off that thing. If not,
it's nothing for us. That noodle is just going to waste.
What noodles?
The noodle probably need hot water for it.
Yeah.
If you can, after that, we can quickly boil water and put in the flask.
But how long would that one last us? Till night, because we want to drink till night. It's ready to hot. But why is this, you know?
Raise the thing, the thing.
What happens if you don't?
Guys, we're having breakfast. Breakfast games.
Food is really good. Thank you, Adana.
The butter is. Where's the ham? Is it nice with the ham?
Mm.
I haven't tried it.
Eating breakfast. Let me
drink
now
because I can't drink tomorrow. I'm drunk.
Sorry.
Anyone that's dragging me, this is the reason. I'm drinking. Glory. Where is that one? This one.
Hey!
What?
This box. I bring it. So guys, we're going to the lake to swim, and hopefully we don't die. God forbid, yeah. But yeah. And this is sunny.
Yep.
Sunny. Okay, I'll see you guys at the lake.
This young man will get in me for my quadruple. I want life man, where my light at? This young condom no be faithful. My banana, oh my banana, don't show my banana. Show me power, show me power. And let me know my life, it's my life.
Guys, we just came back from the beach and we're about to go hike up a trail. I've not showed you guys the campsites in daytime, so let me do that right now. So this is our tent. That's like a table, car, campfire. There's another one there, right there, where we made our campfire yesterday. And there's another table here. That's Daisy Environs. Yeah. So cute campsite. So guys, we're hiking now. It's a very, very treacherous trip. But we need environments. Let's hear the trail ahead of us. So guys, we saw this river when we were passing by. Cute. Woo! Ew! Stupid bugs. Yeah, it's cute.
One try.
Yeah. Woo! So guys, so let me pause this. So,
okay, try.
I know last time you guys saw me we were hiking, but that ended very badly because mosquito almost finished my life. And they say about to almost finish my life still. But yeah, they almost finished my life. And the trail was becoming a little bit too long. And I didn't bargain for all of that because I was like, what is this? I never like hiking before. So I was like, I beg. No stressing. And mosquito was not eating only me in the whole group. People who won't go, so if the mosquito no chop them. I was so pissed, but I'm better now. I took some drugs. Yeah, we're just making dinner and maybe make some s'mores. And yeah, I'll show you guys that in a minute. But yeah, that's why we didn't see the waterfalls. Hopefully, we'll drive there tomorrow if you're still interested. But that mosquito was not funny. My body was on fire, literally. Yeah, yeah. Okay, talk to you guys. Yeah, we're going to cook and I'll show you guys my dinner in the trenches. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is this love? Yeah. Cause I don't condone this shit. Yes, all these females, they gave me their bodies, but baby, you know I don't want that.
Good morning, guys. So today's our last day. We're packing up. Daisy and Gloria are packing up. And yeah, it's been fun, treacherous. And ticked off bucket list before I forget what I'm about to say. But yeah, so I'll show you the campsite. But that's the end of this mini escape camping trip, whatever you want to call it. That's the end, and hopefully I'll see you guys in my next video. Forgive the craziness of my hair. I was fighting for my life yesterday from mosquitoes. That's why I look like a mad person. But yeah, so see you guys in my next video. Bye. But let me show you the camping site, what it looks like, guys. Stranded in the middle of nowhere, oh. And only God can help us, because for a car will pass here, it's a miracle. But I remember this, never we carry our left legs and say we want to do road trip. We only do 1 hour, 2 hours from our house.
So guys, this is a little break in transmission. I know I'm supposed to be at home, but things didn't go as planned. So on our way back, I was just putting some clips here and then what happened. On our way back, we encountered a technical difficulty with the car, and the car broke down on the road back. So right now we're just stuck in the countryside, which is
in a stranger's house.
In a stranger's house in Clearwater. And a stranger took us in the house doors and fed us and whatever. So now it is, yeah, willing to take us to Kamloops. If you know BC, you know Kamloops, obviously. So I'm going to take us to Kamloops to get a bus there back to the city, Vancouver. So it's gonna be a long ride. I'm not sure if I'll check in again after now, probably just see clips of our activities and trenches, because this, when you say trenches, this takes the win. This whole thing, after mosquito has chopped us, they now said no, you must be stranded out here. But I said, thank God that there are people to actually help us. If not, what would we have done? Probably sleeping in the car. I don't know what to do, but thank God, it could have been worse, you know. But yeah, let me just, I'm recording this so that if any of you is planning to go camping, have this in mind. Prepare for the worst, and I mean the worst of the worst. Yeah, so Lori out, because probably won't see my face again. Every time I get home, I'll be knackered. The way I'm smelling it, even me, I can't stand my body stench. But we move. We said we want to go camping. We've experienced the whole 9 yards. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.
2 hours on.
Ah, yes. Last fathers will go to Stefano. I think Tofino is ferry that will not disgrace us.
Just like you can get a bus to ferry.
No, but this never again.
Where the Ashley, man? Bus, you guys took the bus.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So many.